over again, that's what I be doing, man. Find a pass on that 15.
Yeah?
Yeah, I told my son to do it, and it's like, he became a banker. Because I wanted to go by the house and buzz me, you know? Right. But my son. When I was younger, I used to live in Florida. Homestead Air Force Base.
Right.
That was the Cold War, you know, when the Russians were flying the bombers near the coast. Any time of the day, man, you heard those planes go over the house. Boom! And it's like, you knew it was Russia over there, Cold War. Mm-hmm. Sure enough, you put the news on later on. Yep. Homestead Air Force, they've had to scramble their planes. The Russian bombers were out there. So you got a page full of work that he told me that. My love story. But you see, I don't go there for the hell of it. I go there because I need. I hate going there. You know what I mean? I hate going there, you know. One thing I want to do is want to get the hell up this fucking
just,
ball.
I'm just gonna put power loss and feel so good.
I'll take care of it. Thank you. Can you see the lights off, right?
Yeah.
But it was on this morning. It comes and goes, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. But he said if the fuel stick, the tank is clean. Okay. So that means it's the filter is swallowing this stuff now.
Right.
It's a good thing. Yeah, you see how it like all kinds of music in it? Mind
music. Okay. I got the same correction.
There you go. Okay. I don't care. And that guy's gonna have to call the coach. Look over
there. Yeah. Back around.
I saw one just stuck over there and it had a close cover.
Yeah.
I dropped the trailer.
I dropped the stuff. We can go to the car, that's all. The keys are already over there. Thank you.